This is a blue-legged hermit crab in the Brunswick River. Blue-legged hermit crabs live inside shells, just like any other species of hermit crab. This one is in a longbum shell, and the longbum shell has 2 millimeters thick, and the hermit crab leaves a lovely trail behind it. I might try and show you a size comparison to my hand. This is a pretty big hermit crab. Most of them are only that big. Pretty good hermit crab, that one. And when you touch him, he goes inside his shell.